Je suis prêtre du Congo.
I am a priest from Congo Brazzaville. I'm a communicator and a theologian. I specialize in communication because it's always been my passion. Theology is for me being able to speak, to express myself, to communicate with authority.
Le mal africain.
This mal africain, which I would not be able to put either in the socio-economic or political spheres, is primarily cultural. As a consequence, change must be cultural. Penetrate and shape mentalities through education. That's where all leadership comes from.
Tel est le ressort de tout leadership.
I also see resignation in the broad sense of the term. Parents who bring children into the world and then are incapable of providing for their education. For me, that's also a form of giving up. People are resigned. Even when you try to do something, to undertake something, people discourage you by telling you, let it go, we already tried, you're not going to be the one who will transform this country. That's what I call resignation. Like a surgeon who makes an incision to take an uncompromising look, in parentheses, to see. I tried to plunge my hand into the body that is the Congo and its church in a critical analysis, in parentheses, to judge. Before prescribing a treatment, in parentheses, to act. All with the idea that the surgeon whose hand shakes is an assassin.
Le chirurgien dont la main tremble est un assassin. La foi sans les œuvres,
faith without work is vain. It's useless. Despite everything, the power, the squalor, the famine, people must not be pushed around, must not drift along. Hope can and even must succeed disillusionment. Thus, in my role as a Christian, as a pastor, I can only promote this hope. Contrary to what people might think, this book is not an indictment against politicians or religious authorities. It's much more a plea for the common good, for social justice, for love. That's all.
Pour la justice sociale, pour l'amour, c'est cela. Partir ou s'engager.
To leave or to engage, to resign or to fight. In the noble art of boxing, if the rules of the game are not respected by the athlete, he is quite simply disqualified. Because of that, his interest is not only to know the rules, but also to put them into practice. This is called the good fight, in the original sense of the term, the complete opposite of resignation, guiding theme of this book.
Fil rouge de cet ouvrage.